here today trying to do some bass fishing in one of these private lakes. Oh! Oh, we use these shiners today trying to go after peacocks. Oh, we got a slob. He's a slob. Oh, here you go. Now today we're gonna use some shiner. The ambassador of them shiner. Now what you wanna do, you wanna go through the nostril, out the bottom of the mouth. It's candy for trying on some peacocks right there, Betty. See if they can turn on the little toxin, go come get it to home. Come on. Oh, he's gone for it. There he is. Oh, nice try. Oh, he's about to jump. Oh! I don't know what's peacocks like to hang out under these ledges. Drop it right down the bottom and drop off. That's where it'll be. Alright. I did like this, down the bottom.
old cafe, like you can stay on the bed.
This guy still has some fire in the bag. Ah.
Okay, next.
Beautiful. It's Miami Peacock for you. It's an overbite, baby.
In the crawfish hole, 5 o'clock poker on Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
You get a line, you get a line, I get a pole.
We'll go fishing in the crawfish
down
hole,
in 5 o'clock
poker on Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
You get a line,
you get a line,
I get a pole.
We'll go fishing in the crawfish
down
hole,
in the
5 o'clock poker on Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
Down in the
burnout, poker on Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.